I'm just gonna start removing any hair accessories that you've got left over. Maybe apply a little bit of water so it's easier for us to work. Gonna start taking a look at your scalp, making sure that everything looks healthy in here.
Okay.
And just to make sure that today we're treating your hair properly. Thank you. kind of suction, a lot more area. What's your hair routine, hair washing routine like?
So usually on Thursdays or Fridays I save for wash day, and that way my hair can be kind of ready for the weekend. But it includes me making, you know, I make a lot of my own hair product.
Okay.
So getting the, you know, materials and everything, the herbs ready. The tea for my hair, not to drink, as well as getting the mask made, my hair gel, and then I usually, you know, prep my hair by giving it, you know, a pre-poo with oil,
okay,
like the night before, that way it can be just extra moisturized, and then the next day I will do the actual washing of my hair, I'll do the tea. I'll put in the mask for, you know, a couple hours.
What kind of tea is that?
Oh, so my favorite herbs to use for my hair tea are going to be horsetail, nettle, and rosemary.
Okay.
And I use, like, dried herbs, and I usually will just, you know, get some hot water, about 2 cups, and then I let it steep overnight.
Okay.
And then that's... The next day, I'll strain it out, and I will just pour it on over my hair after I wash it, and, like, catch it in a bowl, or just keep dumping it on. But I found it's very strengthening for the hair follicles.
Okay. Well, I think you're doing an amazing job, because your hair is so, so healthy.
Thank you.
Check the moisture content on your scalp just to make sure that That looks pretty healthy. Notice a little bit of oil residue, but I know you mentioned that you're having your hair wash day tomorrow. Might be normal. Do you ever experience itchiness or dandruff? You've noticed?
Not too much itchiness, but that's usually if there's a lot of product buildup.
Okay. Definitely a little bit of product buildup. So here I'm just trying to exfoliate the scalp before we go ahead and wash. So that gives me a really good idea of what we should be applying to your scalp today.
Okay.
Now I'm actually gonna go ahead and prepare the hair mask, which can be used.
Cold night water is better for him anyway.
You okay?
Oh yeah, just adjust.
So we're just gonna gently massage the scalp and make sure that the mask penetrates. Thank you. Hang on, we're gonna be rinsing it off. Okay. It's okay. You don't have to answer. You can just relax. Use some leave-in conditioner and detangler. It's just gonna help us while we detangle the hair. We'll start with the ends and we'll work our way up.
Thank you.
get rid of this little knob.